is Eternal Life 2, very strong and very poppy. I can't go back to the normal chords again.